Hey everybody, this is Xavier. I'm going to do a demonstration of how we put Bandit signs up. Okay, well, this has got a custom staple gun with a 4 feet pole. We're going to center it right here on this Bandit sign. Get as close as you can to the center. And then I'm going to go ahead and put it on the pole.
That's it.
It's easy as that.
This is as simple as that.